should I begin? Ah, that's easy. Perhaps over a large glass of Jamaican rum. Well, at the start of the year 1726, for many years, countless battles were fought and lost between rival privateers. Pirates from around the globe who had heard of the lost treasure of Samuel Bellamy, Black Sam. It was said that he had amassed a great fortune in gold and hidden it amongst a small island chain in the Caribbean called Devil Islands. Samuel had taken a young wife from a neighbouring island, who it turned out was a powerful witch. When this witch found out that Samuel was indeed already married, she was enraged with grief, and one night she had cut off his head and stabbed it with iron spikes. Then she hid the gold amongst the islands and used powerful black magic to ensure death to any man whose greed came looking for the treasure. Foul devil fuckery exists here. Go no further.
I'm the only man brave enough to come ashore on these devil islands. Those so-called pirates, ha! They're scurvy dogs, every last one of them. The Devil Island treasure, the gold, will be all mine. All mine. Ah. All mine. Now I'd best find somewhere to lay me head before night time comes a knocking. And tomorrow, treasure.
Thank you.
just my imagination now. What's this?